That goes to FSSAI, Food Safety and Standards Authority.
Food
supplement.
Not pharmaceutical.
Pharmaceutically, the formulation is very standard. FDA has given these, for these are the chemical can be used, not can be used, and there are so much audit is happening. It's not a, see, regulated market, absolutely no problem for us, because there are so many checks and control in every step. Problem what JS is talking about, unregulated, that's the issue where, yes, institute and the industry has to work and will come out with a solution.
So many of the pharmaceutical packaging require a special storage condition also. So the storage condition, does it come in the ambit of packing?
See, the supply chain norms are there.
Defined already.
The global supply chain norms are already there. And as per the prescribed norms for a particular drug, under what condition, temperature, moisture, controlled condition it has to be stored, it should be stored ideally. But what happens that in semi-regulated and unregulated, that infrastructure is not there. And therefore, they are stored automatically in a normal kind of warehouse. So that if the packaging, the primary and secondary packaging is good, then it will provide at least some protection
shelf
to the medicine.
Shelf life.
Even the Ayurvedic, or you have the homeopathy medicine, that also comes into...
See, the Ayurvedic, yes, Ayurvedic medicines are part of the Ayush pharmacopoeia, and the standards are provided for that. The regulator for Ayush product is also the DCGI, which is the CDSCO. And Switzerland, this is the latest news, and you could be make use of this development. Switzerland has become the first country, Western country in the world, which has formally recognized Ayush system, and they have come out with a separate regulatory model for the Ayush products, which means the traditional medicine products. So they have recognized not only the Ayush products but also the Ayush professionals, and there is a Swiss regulatory model which they have notified very recently.
Okay, Praveen.
Thank you.
Can we have a picture?
Right, mate.
Few questions for individually also. We have 10 more minutes will require.
What question?
Thank you, sir. Now, request Dr. Saha to kindly invite the speakers on the dais, introduce them, and chair the session, sir.
Very good afternoon. We are exactly at 12 o'clock. I'm sorry that there are 30 minutes delay, but because of the press meet was going on with the chief guest, and I had to give some time. But I feel there is not a problem, because today afternoon or the late evening we got it here. So all the delegates who are here, you are booked in this hall up to 9 o'clock. So I don't think that we'll be talking on the subject. The first session is pharmaceutical packaging industry overview. I got two speakers from Pharmexi, is Mr. Raghuvar Kinney. Raghuvar Kinney is the Executive Director of Pharmexi India. Dr. Irvin Pasvik.